Skribble along with my man DJ Slinky. And we just about to show you a little highlight from my life.
You guys one of the baddest DJs in the land. DJ Skribble's behind you. This
brother, that's right there.
It's bad. Chomp,
I was 11 years old. See my man Squiggy, he was the local DJ in Elmont where I was just moved out of Queens. And he used to rock the local parties and some of the local clubs. And when I seen him DJ, it's something that I always wanted to do, and I used to go to his house every day after school and try to DJ on his equipment.
Now, they used to be with a group called Young Black Teenagers.
And what are you going white. There for? Why you gotta go there for?
Man, yeah, did I remember? I bought the CD, I said, ain't no black people in the group.
And then, thanks to my man Charlie Stetler, my manager, we got the gig at MTV a year ago, and I did the Spring Break 1998 in Jamaica in the Grill.
Hey, welcome back to the grind from MTV Spring Break 98. It's about a bazillion degrees hotter here than usual, because we got DJ Skribble right here on the turntables. So who wants to hear a little sample? Make some noise.
We did the show in Jamaica, and I did the grind, and then MTV offered me to do a summer show called The Daily Burn.
Hey! Ha! Ha! What's up, everybody? My name is DJ Skribble! Are you ready for The Daily Burn?
And then, 1998, the historical day, at the end of the summer, me and Tyrese took over MTV Jams.
How you doing?